Just load up the stream on my phone just in case. Who's that? Someone
Yeah,
just barrel rolled above you guys, by the way. On Pterodon. Yeah, literally right above the Giggers. He flew off towards the rest towards snow.
Why is this gig on passive and neutral? Passive.
Just chomp.
Yeah, it's working now.
If you fucking chomp them once, you're gonna lose half their health and that shit. Probably
if
more.
I have Kyo beside me, I'm gonna chomp and I'm gonna lose all their health.
Well, let me fucking turn down the volume on my stream.
11k.
Yeah, here come their tri-board starting to log in again.
Realistically, they wanted a war, they put it in the chat, and they would have won a classic PvP.
This, Tapajira flying up above us. Yep, flying back to base. That's them, yeah.
Who was it?
Solo were just scouting us then. On the way over with Tapajira.
Solo guard?
Yep.
He is, one by knocking.
Yeah, he is, he's back
right
again.
Above us.
That's a Tapajira, is.
Quits landing on top of that bridge. On top.
I'll type in chat, say hello, Solo.
Nah, don't say anything.
Well, we're here.
Why am I saying yellow hit markers?
Oh my god, bro, this stupid fucking game.
We too?
I'm where?
Where are these yellow hit markers over here coming from?
It's all I got to put yo. What's the report?
Nothing, number or anything.
I thought this was the entrance to their base, Rip. This is it right here, isn't it?
On the right, innit? Oh, this is where our base is on 690, innit? Yeah, it's our base on 690, this is.
Where's that? Oh, they got a lot of plants, right. Where shall I put the turtles down? Right here? Right.
And sleeping bags.
Yeah, okay.
I wish I had my long neck right now, but...
Me too. Oh, I see him.
Charge!
You're better.
Oh, I hit him! Shots
yeah, it's
weird.
One of them,
it
is. It's one of us, it is.
Where was up on that horse?
Chill, bro.
Don't be a prank now and bring the gig up and jump in the house. Just say busy at the moment.
Hold on. I have a better idea. Don't even write anything. This is the perfect one word and answer.
Let's go.
Yep.
Where's the turtles at? Get the turtles in for us. Take the flax to the Giggers and move in, and then we'll. Wait,
bring
where
the
are
horses
you?
In. The... Oh my god, them spikes are gonna destroy us.
Where's the turtles? Yeah, okay, we're going in now.
You can just tree them in.
Hold on, can you not just RPG them? Terra's out, Kyo, start chomping. What the? Terra's out coming out. Metal Behemoth gates are open.
Gates are opening.
I'm watching the gate.
Get a turtle up here.
They're coming out with a fucking rocket launcher.
Come out with rocket launchers, best to be careful.
Get the horses with the Giggers over there.
I'm lagging really badly, man.
Go, go, go,
I'm
go,
getting
go.
Rocketed here. Right,
rocking the thing. I can't do anything, I'm lagging, man. I can't even get into him. Someone's out getting a minigun to him.
Here, Aldo, get on your quest to start dropping these turtles.
Trying to jump on my minigun, no.
Oh, he's going back in. He's going back in like a little bitch.
Watch it.
Is
I'm trying
auto
to get the turret
or something? He's coming for me.
Yeah, yeah, there's auto turrets.
Pinged him already with fucking...
He's trying to pick.
Oh, the gig is regged. I think the gig is regged. I'm on the ground and I can't see shit.
Oh, dude, why do you just run up on that like that?
I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna die. I need to run.
Watch yourself, Beth.
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna
He's got Beth in the net as well.
Yo, hey, what's with that fucking...
Yeah, we got beds, Tom.
Yeah, get that gig out of there.
Tommy!
Yeah, I got it, man. I'm fucking green screen and all fucked up.
Yeah, we
get on this other horse. Oh, this other horse doesn't even have fucking turrets or nothing on it.
You won't come over to me, man.
Yeah, man, we should have brought...
Horses can shoot turrets.
Hey, the giga won't come over to me.
You want down with you, man.
Oh, wow.
He's coming back for a pick.
Oh, you jump on right.
You have the giga blood.
I'm picked.
Yeah, you got you, Seamus.
Let go. Yeah, I'm on the minigun. I'm trying to. Oh, I just fucking fell off. I just fell off.
Oh, he's shooting rockets again.
Giga is bloody as fuck.
He hit the giga. He hit the giga.
Need to get out.
He's shooting rockets from on top of the alien. Yo, someone like snipe him or something.
He dropped me quick time after I started chomping the shit
yeah,
out of
the
sword.
Yeah, don't hit him on the minigun. I'll be on it now. Yep. Oh, minigun. Go. Get back up to our
giga. His eagle is dead,
been
man.
Sent up, man.
You know that?
I'm
his
going
eagle
on.
Is bloody as shit.
The three horses are up here.
Yo, is anyone taking shots at the people shooting rockets?
Oh my god.
No, but we're taking
them. We'll land this way. Okay. So you can get back on the giga.
The terror to the right of us, lads. He's just coming in for another swoop.
Yeah, his species are running out of fertilizer.
Yo, would you just run the giga off the cliff?
No.
I'm always trying to kill run the giga off the cliff.
How are those turrets sucked up? Do you want me to behemoth, rocket the behemoth gate? There's something coming
he's
out.
Coming back out. He's coming back out. Opening.
He's coming back out with a spino.
Right, move the tip, move the horse.
Someone come tramp that. Someone come tramp that. Oh, spinos.
Right. Yo, get up here with me, Kel.
I'm fucking gonna. I was gonna go back and get a fucking turtle.
I can't do damage to this spino.
Yeah, this gig is
I can't
bloody
do damage to spinos. I'm chomping the shit out of this spino and he's not dying.
Oh, you're hurting him, just keep on.
Right.
Get me, move up with me, Kel, so I can get double the damage.
I'm blocked by the quets, or whatever.
Just stay beside me, Kel, I can chomp the two of them out. He's backing up, they're opening the gate, because the spinos are getting damaged.
Giga is flashing red, man.
Get the Giga out, Kel. Move that Giga out.
Pull the Giga out, I've got him with the minigun ready.
Pull the Giga out, Kel, I'll just chomp the shit out and pull that Giga out. Oh, they're bringing their Giga.
Giga's up.
Giga up, Beth. Bring the Giga up.
Another Giga in here.
They're bringing their Giga up.
Bring
so.
Another Giga in, because there's bloody as
fuck. Yeah,
Giga
Beth's bringing hers up now.
Yeah.
Start feeding it.
That's theirs.
Go on, Beth. Beth's there. She's there.
I can't damage this Giga.
Trying to pick me.
I can't damage the spino, man.
Where
what
are you,
is
tank?
This shit?
Tell me where
I
am.
That spino was badly damaged, man. Get these plants out here, they're stunning the shit out of me.
Yeah, Aldo, do you reckon you could come up to the right hand side of us and put another pillbox down?
You're gonna have to force feed the shit
what
out of
me. Why is that giga running around?
Is he some follow, I think?
He's in a good spot now.
There we are, meeting the plants.
Yeah, that ascending sword, man, that hits hard. What hit our horse?
No, I didn't hit it, I hit the plants with a rocket.
Oh, you hit... Okay, so it's gonna say...
Should
damn,
we get the quest? Somebody move this quest.
He's coming for a pick!
And a rocket launcher, the fucking gates open with their mounted rocket launcher.
I'm moving my giga, my quest.
I'm moving out of here, man. He's trying to pick me and I can't do anything with the leg. Oh, sit down! Let me
back.
Chomp the shit out of you.
What you in range, bar?
Nah.
Yum,
I just seen 6,000 damage on it.
I just add the Terra.
Oh.
Just keep shooting that Giga, they're really trying to kill it. It keeps taking 200, they're just taking shots at it.
Yeah, they're up on a hill somewhere. They're all going up.
Yeah, they're shooting the quest, they're down 25 them. I got picked!
Where are you?
He threw me off the cliff.
I'm coming. Run up my ramp and get back on. I'll try and...
I can't.
Like when you drop to the bottom,
oh, look,
he
was hiding behind us, boys! I got his turret! He was hiding behind us on the rock.
Well, I'll try and pick him now. I'm being fucking shot with a fucking machine gun here. 2 seconds, I'll try and grab you now.
These fertilizers have a lot of fucking... These plants have a lot of fertilizer.
Fuck a lot.
Hey, I don't think he can pick me. Someone's gonna have to pick me.
Oh yeah, they're trying to pick me here.
I got you, tank. I got you.
What's going on here? They're down here singling me out, trying to kill this fucking... Trying to kill this giga.
Well, Kyle just got picked and thrown off the cliff, so...
Well, Pterodon's trying to pick you.
The walkway's coming out to the right. Oh, that's us, is it? I need another parachute. I've only got one parachute left.
Is that what? Is that there?
Yeah, I'm moving back to you.
Oh, I hit him. Huh? Alright, I got you. Yeah.
Watch Giga.
Yeah, man.
Right, I'm getting my Giga out there, man.
There you go,
best. Been picked.
Hey, they're trying to kill this Giga.
Where's our Giga too?
This Giga's got 9k health.
Pull a Giga back a minute.
Oh my god.
They're picking out turtles?
Yeah, they're picking turtles up. They're dropping them off there.
How would you get into our turtles, man?
Alright, I'm away. Yep, I'm jumping on a minigun a minute.
He's hitting that Giga. Now get out of there, mate. He's barrel rolling our
Giga's
man.
Giga's coming out.
He's barrel rolling
our
Giga. He's killing
it. Yeah, Giga's coming out.
Right, got a rocket ready. It's all for it. To enrage.
Someone just hit that with a fucking Mastercraft.
On
this dude.
Good shit. There you go. Get the fuck off that shit, boy.
Enrage a little bit.
Hit that shit again.
Stay behind me.
Whoa, someone just walked
the
horse.
Somebody needs to build. Build that little fucking turret. Somebody build a turret. Put a foundation down and
build
a turret.
It is, it's up to the top, Kyo. It's up here in front of the quets.
Oh.
Yeah, some guy's just running up towards the Giga.
Oh, he's there. He's running up to the quets. I see him start pointing.
Nice hit
up
on
the quets. He's running into our turtles again. Portals again, Kelp. Eat them.
Yeah, baby, get the fuck down, bitch! I'm sorry,
nice
that was
one.
Really loud. I'm sorry.
There's another one ahead. Pterodon's out.
Pterodon's out, Kelp. Move back. He's coming for you. He's just singling you.
The fuck down.
You back up there for you, too? I'm coming. He's coming. He's barreling the Giga again.
Oh shit, man, this thing is good. Now, boys, this Giga will die. Me
too.
I'm telling you now, it's gonna die.
Yeah, he's following it with it.
That's the problem. When I they keep barrel rolling me, so when I push back, they single me out and barrel roll me even more.
Is that you? Yeah, I got you.
Oh my god.
Hey, just keep fighting, guys.
I got you.
It's chomping down.
Try and jump on the minigun.
Look, he's coming back in. Right, here he comes.
It's another guy running towards down. There's a guy coming with a quest. There's a guy coming in with quests. On the left side.
Hit that quest
hit
with a tracking,
a rocket
man.
Launcher.
I'm gonna put one on now. With a Mastercraft now. Just trying to get Beth
back
to the Giga.
Here comes another
Watch
quest.
Giga,
here comes
right?
another. Oh, that's mine.
I just have to go and pick Beth up. Watch yourself, Beth. Get Quetz on you.
Oh my god, I'm gonna pick someone.
Quetz is trying to pick us up.
Where is he?
It's on the right side, it's going back inside their base.
Right, I'll wait for it to come back out now. I got home and rocket ready.
You gotta blow open these gates.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna
Should I use my rocket turret on here to get that, those gates open?
Yeah.
Alright, be careful, guys. I'm gonna shoot the rocket turret at it.
Whoa!
Oh, gate's gone.
Yep.
Oh, they're not expecting it. Man, oh, fucking man. RPG and shit. Somebody, whoever has this other game, you need to bring it down.
Okay, man, I'm stuck.
Yeah, well, let the Parasers go in first. Let the Parasers in.
I'm stuck.
Go, Alan. Go.
They're just going to try pick me once I go in.
Oh, I'm on the wrong fucking horse, man.
You're gonna have to literally get on push.
Man, let's take these
Oh my god.
How?
Fucking.
Yo,
no,
someone
gonna
come in.
Just rocket that spinal, man. It's taking lumps out of a horse. Like, they're putting
oh my god, they just closed us in.
Yeah, just hit it again, hit it again.
Hold on, move back. Move back in that gate.
I am, Kyo, he's just having a shit.
Oh. Wow, I'm not losing any health, like, we're all good.
This horse is already a half.
I don't want to push in because they're... Shoot that Giga with an RPG of a tracking or something and get it enraged and get... Oh, there's turrets up, never mind.
Yeah, they're bringing their Giga back. Someone enrage it.
Yo, if you can, stay away from that Giga, but stay as close as you can to me so I can get that damage.
What's a Giga? They're bringing it around. Yeah, no, Giga.
Yo, kill this fucking Spino, bro.
I got you, boy.
Kill that shit, yeah.
I'm back.
Oh, he's coming out on a wolf. Go. Right, that was stupid. Why would
Chow. Rocket.
Oh.
Rocket.
I can't. My flak is broke, man. I'm getting out of here.
Someone tell him the passive rule killed things gone. That rule. CJ took it off like fucking the other day.
No, realistically, you're streaming this. They had all Spinos out attacking us. Dude,
yeah, I'm killing the Spinos with rocket turret. I've blown the side of their base from the outside. I'm hovering there, just shooting their shit.
Why? Oh my god, I thought we
just put in the chat, plus
there.
You used your dinos, it doesn't count.
We got any turtles left, no?
Bring those Gigas in.
Somebody needs to grab a quest and pull on them, grab one of them and just drop an Ender really quick to draw.
Kill these fucking Spinos.
I want my rocket turret fire.
Yeah, right where that gate was, I had a bunch of rockets on
it,
so I want to get that.
Just stay back a little
Giga's
bit.
Giga's coming, Giga's coming.
Stay back, yo.
Someone shoot that.
I know him, dude.
He's coming in for a pick just to get us off the Giga, man. I can't move with the horses here behind me.
I'm shooting the minigun from the outside as well.
Oh, they didn't rage?
Right.
Nah, that's just me. Oh, get the horse out there, Cash. I can't get in with you. He's trying to pick. Watch out, Beth.
Watch yourself, Beth. He's trying to pick you.
Walk wet to your right. Walk wet to your right, Beth. Watch.
Walk wet to your
right. Where's
that us? It's me. I'm outside the base, hovering outside.
Alright. Watch out, there's an eagle with you.
Hit this Giga, someone. Hit this fucking Giga.
Hey, then Taurus.
Get out of here, mate.
Christ.
Yo, get in here with me.
Shit.
I need your help. I need this damage.
Why am I rocket turret fire anymore?
Oh!
Yo, get our Giga.
It's not firing.
Our Giga's enraged. Oh, I got it, I got it.
I'm on its back and I can't get off it. I'm on its back.
It's enraged.
CJ just messaged me and he's like, I'm watching the Twitch feed, don't worry, Black Jesus won't be claiming passive tames.
Yeah, boy! Oh, Air
Big Daddy is on the kill streak!
Oh, no.
I'm not even on him! I'm not even on Big Daddy!
Big Daddy!
He's doing his own thing!
No, Big Daddy, don't fall!
Don't kill me. Please don't kill me, Big Daddy.
Oh, it's good, it's good, it's good, it's good. Get on it,
don't kill the turtle.
Back on him! Back on him! I'm back on Big Daddy! What? Hold on, I'm gonna kill these fucking turtles.
Yo, don't eat the turtles, Kyle. He said don't. They're passive, don't eat.
Alright. Yeah, there, go, go. Oh, get on it. Get on him. He's nearly dead, though, but get on him.
It's alright, I'm bringing up the Giga, the war quest and all of above.
Should we just put it in the chat, see if he's watching the stream?
Yeah. No, I'm gonna be messing with
turrets are still shooting.
All south turrets, Cash.
Watch out, Tank.
Look.
Bring it out of there.
Okay, get that Giga home, boy.
Who's eating the passive time?
Not us, anyway.
Is it? Turned off one of the generators. I think they took everything from their boats.
Man, this Giga only lost 10k health.
Yeah, there might be a chance they just took everything from their boats.
I got him right away.
You need help?
It's lagging.
Don't eat them
someone go back and check the quest and the turtles. Oh, right.
Yo, what just took a bunch of damage with him?
Someone's by the vault. He's by the vault, running it.
Is it me?
He's behind him, Alan.
I see him. He's by the turrets, by the vault.
Yum.
There you go.
Hold on a minute, there must be a bed in here somewhere.
Oh my god, what an idiot. You had a bunch of fucking electronics on him.
Oh shit, sorry.
Where's their war quest?
Cannonball.
That killed one more.
You know what? I'm just gonna eat the foundation here. Let me just eat the foundation and get the turrets on the floor.
Watch out, Alan, I'm straight in this vault. I'm lagging, I can't reload.
Man, how did that Giga not enrage? Air Giga enraged. You know that?
That's down.
Like, Air Giga enraged, but it didn't enrage the second one.
Pterodon flying in above you.
Where?
Oh, for the gates I blew up. So behind the Giga.
Oh yeah, I see him.
To check try blocks a minute. Just to
someone's
make sure.
Someone's inside with you, Cash, is that?
Yeah,
everything's fine.
He's gone running. He's run out and he's whistled his terror. He's gone out. Is he still inside? He just flew out.
He just flew out the other way.
No, he didn't.
Oh, we killed the terror. He was trying to get the fuck out of there.
What, did they just clear the place out and get out?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
Little pussies.
I think I had a lot of
Man, well, they wanted some good PvP, that's what they were saying in chat.
Yeah. They
fucking Tommy. Leave the beetle alone. Had that evil look in it, though, like that last beetle.
Their gate opened.
Which gate?
This gate I'm standing at, what's jumping
there
in.
He is there, he's swinging the exception! He's in here with us, Kush!
Where?
Oh, the Giga chomped on, never mind.
Here, oh, let's fly open this gate. Is this not open? Yeah, let's fly open this gate.
Wait up, I got some grenades.
There's beds in there, I think. Someone just opened it.
Right, so which should I blow, the wall or the gate?
Just blow the wall, the gate. The gate has more. Okay. Blow the wall, the gate has more.
Okay.
Anybody got any field on them?
Yeah, there's beds in here. Someone's waking up. No, Zane, I don't think so, mate.
I'm just
fabricating
a load of shit now.
What am I chomping on or something?
Cooked meat and gas. Oh, prime meat jerky, I don't mind if I do.
Guy with a parachute dropping over here.
Where's the good shit?
What about this wall here?
Boats, man.
I thought that was someone attacking our horse, man. I came over and started chomping on the terra. Alto. Can I put in the chat CJ is watching the stream?
I'll put it in there. I'm already putting it in already. They can keep trying to say we're gonna get banned.
And that's like
end of the day, they raided first order, didn't they? So
realistically, you put in the chat you wanted some PvP. So we just brought them some PvP.
Mm-hmm. Oh shit, good shit.
We have a Bronto?
Fucking dumb. It was a good thing you killed her. Had some berries on her.
What? The fuck does that even mean? How do we have a Bronto?
Hey Tommy, there's some flat gear in here if you want to wear it.
Nah, I'm good, man. I like being naked. Makes me feel free.
Passive killers allowed.
Yeah, there's somebody.
Yeah, CJ said after we killed Whatchacallit,
when we fucked up
Medlin, he got rid of it because of everyone whinging about fucking trying to hide behind a passive team rule all the time.
How long is that? A week ago, yeah?
Yeah, it was about nearly a week ago, not that. Well, a few days ago, wasn't it? Mr. Wolf attacking your fucking turtle, so yeah. You can piss off, Beth.
I got it.
Yep, this is a strong saddle.
Let me try and move it out of the way. There we are. Getting abusive towards you, Beth, you only said it into him.
Yeah, don't worry, we're gonna have to say not tomorrow, but I will kill you.
Damn, who has leech blood? Hey, who brought all the rockets to start breaking into those fucking boats? See if there's anything in there.
So what, are we lost as a turtle?
Yeah, almost a giga.
Almost a giga. He's gonna be a well-governed man. We're gonna have to put him in a pen.
Someone come over to this giga with me. I've got to get a lot of cooked meat. And let's just start fucking spamming.
Oh, watch out, bro. Just take damage.
Just hit the bag. And throw a grenade, watch out. I don't think grenades do anything to this, though.
Wait, he's killing it? Hello. Oh no, Kyo, what are you doing, Kyo?
Well, what happened was I was walking past this turtle, and it kind of sneezed in my direction in an odd manner, but either way, it looked threatening, so this is the outcome.
How many more rockets you got out of there?
Tank, tank, explain to me, what I'm killing right now.
And this fun little black guy, come here. Stop frowning, bitch.
A turtle, also referred to as a war turtle. What is this right now?
Guess,
this
guess,
is war.
Hey, someone chop on this little motherfucker.
Gonna settle to the house.
Yeah.
He's running around, the little black guy.
Yeah, I just seen him run in then.
Where is he?
He's hiding by here. He just ran out,
he
did.
He was
did.
Like looking
just
inside the fucking standing torch.
He didn't get out the Giga door.
Yeah, he just come out that way where you bite him with the Giga.
Yeah, he keeps running. He's really fast.
There's one. Wow. Well, let's start looking at the names of the vaults. HTG.
Yo, do you need help?
Zanes. Oh, these are all personal vaults. Mm. Armor. Saddle.
Fuck off, tank. My kill.
We breaking any more of these vaults or what?
What name on these vaults? Armored by you. By this one. Yeah, if we go. I think it's someone quits anyway.
What the hell does this thing go?
Are we gonna start blowing all these vaults or? Yeah.
Dude, I keep trying to reload and fucking open the vault behind me.
Oh yeah, lads, are you in here, yeah?
Oh fuck, so you're trying to type bloke at the same time.
Seriously. Oh my god, there was nothing in the... I give up.
Yeah, they might have just taken everything.
Yeah, they mostly ended up... They mostly loaded up one of their quetches and fucking
Where'd the black guy go?
There should be some on the wall quest. In the box upstairs. And in the rocket turret.
Oh. That's my compy's like 6 raid.
Yeah, boy.
I'll move the quests out the way now.
Oh, there he is. He's over
Oh, no,
there.
It's cool. You don't need that. It's cool.
I'll just move it like that anyway. It's just a little bit out the way.
I feel like they're like that little black guy's just moving everything somewhere. Oh, who killed all the turtles?
The Giga got hungry, sorry.
Holy fucking fuck. I just had a heart attack. Yo, come over here. Come to the back where we... Cash. Oh my god, I just had a heart attack.
It feels like you're going through the
walk
world.
Walk to that... Yes, dude. Yeah. Yeah, walk that way to that back gate, Cash.
Oh my god, I fell down.
Yeah, dude, that was like, oh my god.
What am I looking at?
Oh my god.
Oh, you actually fell down, Gush? This way. Cash.
Because somebody picked me up. I'm like on the rocks on the side.
Huh? Oh!
Yeah.
Well, that's weird. Look at you guys killing the turtles, not even taking the saddles.
Ash, I didn't kill the turtles, the Giga just tripped.
Okay.
Some pepper to go with that.
So, how do you say Diak? Is it Diak? Dak? I don't get it.
Dach.
Dach. Oh my god, they have a lot of vaults outside here. Do you know that, lads? You see this?
Yeah, it's Diak. Sorry, mate. I didn't realize my fucking mic was.
Oh, Diak. Okay. Yeah. Alright. That makes sense. Yeah.
Yeah, they got vaults to sell this side.
Yeah,
that's just a nickname I grew up with, so.
Oh, you guys missing this journeyman pelican saddle? Come on, guys.
Ooh, Pele will have that.
Loot for days, boys.
Yeah, two turrets out here, man.
That fucking turtle's getting hit again. What the hell is that getting hit by? Wolves again.
You think they mad?
I think they very salty.
I'm thinking we destroy a lot of our shit though, what you call, they don't have resources.
Can't believe like, Big Daddy almost died.
Yeah, man.
Somebody pick me up.
Oh my god, no one has picked Kush up.
Where is Kush
though? Because Kyo got picked, then what you call it?
I'm just right outside the cliff.
I didn't get picked.
I'm trying to see if I can find you now, mate.
At the start.
Time to see my quests anyway.
Yeah, I'm like right below you.
I got picked twice.
Outside.
So this way, yeah?
First time I got picked, I got picked by the eagle. Let's just say that eagle didn't come back.
Trying to see your blue name so I know exactly where you are.
Took that sword out, man, he got chopped up.
Can't fucking see your name anyway.
You see where those two gates are missing?
Yeah, the ones I blew through, is it?
Yeah, I'm right below that.
Alright.
Jesus Christ. Big Daddy got eaten, man.
To your right. Uh-huh.
Give me a hand with this, Seamus.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Yeah, this is definitely 6 times damage down here.
Oh, it is, yeah.
I got you.
I think it's a cave, so it's 6 times
damage. Yep.
I mean, I've got up to doing a fucking 5k.
Yeah, oh, where was that old base?
When I brought it when I died.
Gonna bring the gigs out real quick. We just go back and get a Big Daddy replacement. We need a sub for Big Daddy. The other gig is good, it has 10k out missing, so that's good.
Yeah, they've emptied their vaults and loaded up their quests, so... It's just finding
the
next
place.
Funny
how CJ was just watching your guys' stream.
I think he's still watching it now.
He messaged me and he's like, it's okay, don't worry, Black Jesus can't claim any passives.
Where?
Oh,
I know where you're on about, yeah. It's at the top.
Where the fuck is he spawning, though? What? No way. Whoa, what the fuck?
Loot for days, boys.
Yeah.
Alan.
There was a quet. Yeah, I'm over in Canberra. Shams, get over. Come over, behind you. There's a quet bag here in the floor. Did we
oh,
kill
shit.
The quets?
Yeah, Beth killed one of their quets.
Yeah, they did. Yeah.
Yeah, Beth did. Chomped on it.
Yeah, it's here in the floor.
Want the?
It didn't have anything in its body at all. Not even a saddle.
Is he talking about like the crocodile thing? The succotus? The thuckus? Succus?
Hey, you want the quet platform?
You couldn't keep it, man. We got plenty of over hours.
Away.
Alright, because I mean, it just had a couple K metal. and I'm just like over encumbered to fuck right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, doesn't that, you're not putting a couple of came out of me, guys, get out of here.
Who wants to have a dodo fight? Cute. Yeah. Dodo.
Right off. Bring the wake wet, man. You're not giving me with a couple of came out, I won't be able to move.
Bring the wake. Sounds like I can't move. I'm stuck.
Fucking shit.
I'm part of the ground.
So, meat. Do you mind if I take some of the meat off out of your bag, Tommy?
Oh, yeah, I'm trying to.
Oh, do you need meat, yeah?
I just need to fill up my fucking beard again, it's a bit hungry. My quets.
Hey, where are you?
I just loaded, I just took about 100 odd off now, 230 off.
Now, where about you go? Stay there.
Yeah, boy, mate.
I'll drop a bag on the floor of you.
Lee Speedy Giga.
You get that?
Yeah, I got
man,
it.
And there's like a load of specimen implants in there as well if you want that.
Tommy, implants are really amazed.
Where?
Where are you? In the bag, I'm boy. Yeah. There's
like really? The giga. Right in the bag.
There's no way in hell I'm taking this bag. This fucking slow.
Tommy, were you too? Yeah, but yeah, mate, but yeah.
That's everything I have to giggle with.
Did they blow the roof? Oh no, I thought they blew the roof on the turtle carrier then.
Hey Tommy, look at this horse. This thing is sprinting right now.
Did you see this armor on the giga?
Well, look at this. Take some of this stuff.
Only one specimen.
Can I have some? I thought there was some, so yeah.
Oh my god. Yeah, I filled that horse up with a lot of stuff as well.
Gorgeous Tesla.
I'm just gonna drop all the metal and shit. Fuck that.
Just chuck it all on. Ooh, a riot. Is that from their base, is it? Well, thank you, Solar, for your riot armor.
Oh my god, this giga can't walk.
Not my color, but it'll do.
Why?
Hold on. Because I
put all the stuff on the white quets. The white quets is the turtle quets.
I think my horse doesn't have any weight on it. Yeah, my horse has nothing.
That's this quet has 45k weight. Just put it on the white quets.
Take some of the stuff of this horse and put it on that horse.
I'm putting stuff on the
Hey, hello. An orange one towards the direwolf.
Let me shut right the doors up on the quets.
Good thing they only had normal primitive rocket launchers, because they would have enraged their gigas.
Oh my god. What the fuck? Do we have to wait to find up on that quest?
The air giga got in red, but it didn't in red to when I was on though. Yeah, I was getting red. Mine didn't.
It's turrets inside that building I just went over the top of then.
Yeah, the you guys have a rocket or something to blow up in this door?
I got one, if you need one.
Yeah, Allo, you should have been on that fucking.
Yeah, I think I just need one. Oh, yeah, up, look.
He gets the most imprint and damage.
Okay, let me guess. One of these. Watch out, lads.
Nah? Nah, it's open.
Oh, it's open. What? You have to go all the way around.
Oh, you tricky bitch. Ah, I turned it back on. There's rooms over here, but I think it's just for,
thing. I turned it back on as well!
Gosh, guys.
Do you want this, Wolf Allo? Okay.